After a winning trip to Juneau, Alaska, the Murrieta Valley football team is back and they are ready for a showdown with Elsinore on Friday. I'm Pep Fernandez with your Week 4 preview. The Nighthawks had no problem in the last frontier, blasting Douglas High 59-0. Murrieta Valley is 4-0 heading into their contest with the Tigers. It's about time Citrus Hill and King played. The Hawks and Wolves collide for the first time on Friday. Just 2 miles separate the schools in this brand new rivalry, the Wood Road Rumble. Did you see the incredible catch by Valley View's Marlon Archer last week versus Hemet? The Eagles will go back to the air and looking for another big game from Archer when they take on the Rancho Verde. Paloma Valley has raced out to a 4-0 start this season thanks to Bebo. No, not Tim Tebow. I'm talking about quarterback Brent Boehm. Bebo, as his homies call him, and the Wildcats will bear down against Temecula Valley on Friday. Chaparral will face a stiff test at Tesoro, ranked number 13 in the state. But the Pumas have a passing grade so far at 3-0 and number 4 in the latest HS Game Time rankings. Get your scores and highlights with HS Game Time live on Friday beginning at 10:30, and then a complete recap with all the video highlights on Saturday with the scouting reports. I'm Pep Fernandez with your HS Game Time Week 4 preview.